I think I would write music if nobody was listening to it. It's been pretty incredible to have people all of a sudden take notice of what I've done. Things like this don't happen to kids from my hometown at all. No way. Hey y'all, it's Conan Gray, and this is what my life is like right now. I've been living in LA for 2 years now. That first year was rough. Yeah, it wasn't easy. I think a lot changed. I guess it was one of the most successful years of my life, just being able to write a lot of songs that meant a lot to me, and then I got signed in that first year, and this is what I love to do, is to write music and to make music and to make music for people. Then I grew up in a pretty, just rough childhood, and I knew that if I worked really hard and if I studied really hard and went to a great school that I could, get out and that I could take care of myself. I hate that thing where people are like, oh, you've worn that shirt before. Like, no fucking shit. I bought the shirt.
I think that clothes really, tell people who you are, and it's a great way of self-expression,
and I think everyone is expecting me to be this awkward loser, which is what I am. And so when they meet me, they're like, oh, he's kind of weird. I'm like, yep.
I distinctly remember in high school, every once in a while, see an old person, I'd be like,
I'd wear that. And I think I was a really bored kid. You know, when you grow up in Texas, all you know is Texas. No one leaves the town. I watched a lot of TV, and I read a lot of books. I drew a lot when I was really bored. I think that's what inspired me. I think drawing was my first love. Painting came a bit later. What I like about drawing is it's just so quick and you can do it anywhere. I've taken it upon myself to hand draw every single one of the lyric videos for all the singles. But the older I get, I realize that the most beautiful part about art is what makes it different from others. And then I just realized that I was obsessed with it, and I'm the kind of person that if I like something, then I really like something, so. The first show I ever played, I was literally more mortified than I'd ever been in my whole entire life. I was so scared. Literally for weeks, I was scared for my life. And then I just stepped on stage and everything just went silent. And it was so calm. I realized I had to just sing it.